New overnight, a man was taken to the hospital after being shot at an apartment complex in Harrison Township. It happened in Harrison Township on Palisades Drive just before 10 last night. That is when witnesses say one man, possibly a juvenile, entered an apartment while another man stood to watch outside. As the two ran off, one of them shot a 22-year-old bystander in the arm. The victim was taken to a hospital. Sheriff's deputies are still looking for the suspects.